I stopped touring in 1966. There was enough studio work for me to stay at home and be third or fourth tier, fifth tier, in the greatest collections of musicians, gunfighters, ever assembled in the history of the world. I'm telling that to the son of one of the three or four elite leaders of that group. But there was 100 of us, maybe 150. And, you know, somebody called it the wrecking crew, but what it really was the greatest collection of fuck you gunfighters that ever existed. At our core, I don't really believe, for the exception of maybe Billy Stranger, two or three other guys, that we were really cocky. We weren't. We were just confident, just like, let's go. What are you gonna put in front of me that I can't figure out, or that Tommy can't hum to me so I can play it, because it's over my pay grade reading-wise? Or what are you gonna say to me, or what song are you gonna show me that I can't come up with something cool for? Because that's who we were, that's who we are. I was absolutely at the bottom rung of it. And the reason I say that is, first of all, I was 19. So I remember walking into Gold Star and sitting down and looking, and there was five guitars. Peak was at the end. Barney Kessel was next, right? Your dad was next. David Cohen was next. And there I am with it, that 12 string, wherever it is, there on the wall. And I plug in, and I'm just sitting there. And Rabini's the one that got me on a date. And he said, you know that finger-picking thing you do on your electric 12-string? He goes, you know, no. He said, I can do it on harpsichord. We can do it together, you know. And that might be a cool thing. And I went, oh, yeah, great. And then I saw Barney, and I saw Tommy, and Peak. And I knew Peak, but I didn't know Barney or your dad. I just knew who the fuck they were. And I went, okay, don't screw this up. So, boom, and all I remember seeing was, I looked to my left, and I saw your dad and Barney look at me and go, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And Barney walks away and goes, hello, I'm Barney Kessel. I said, hi, Barney, how are you? And he goes, fine. And he said, show me that Travis picking thing you're doing. And I showed him. He goes, oh. One extra note. I went, yep, one extra note in a roll. And he went, that's really good. That's good. And your dad came over, introduced himself, and said, gee, you play well. Oh, thank you, Tommy. Thank you so much. I mean, I can remember that day, like, indelibly. And that was, I'm never going on the road. This is where I belong. I mean, I'm with the greatest collection of musicians ever assembled for just being able to pull it out and shoot.